Hi, this is Birgit Breit, International Trainer and Author for Information Medicine. I really hope you're doing well and have settled in into a new routine that this coronavirus all requires us to change our lifestyle and to adapt to new conditions. This is a series of videos I'm doing on how to treat coronavirus and the symptoms with information medicine and the new homeopathy after Erich Körbler. The new homeopathy after Erich Körbler uses lines and symbols. Today, I want to talk about how to use this to reduce inflammation and how to reduce fever. These are symptoms of the coronavirus illness. We use five lines, parallel lines, to make changes in the energy system, to make changes in the electromagnetic field, in the biosystem, in our aura, and that reflects back to our physical well-being. So, when we have a fever, we have a blockage, an energy blockage in the neck back here. So I have prepared this for you to demonstrate this. You probably need another person to apply this to you. And we use these five lines to create changes in the energy field. When you imagine there's a blockage, an energy blockage, then you can imagine that these lines are like a street for the energy to flow again. And then also the fever can reduce, may reduce. Okay, so what you do, you go at the back, your neck, you've got your neck, and you paint it with a pen like this, in the middle of the neck and in vertical lines, parallel lines, and five lines. I hope you can see that in the video. And this helps to clear the energy blockage here in the neck, which is always present when there's a fever, and this may reduce the fever. The second thing I want to talk about is how to reduce inflammation, also using these five lines. We have at the wrist, inside the wrist, I have already prepared this for you. These are the inflammation points on both wrists, right? And when we apply these five lines here, you need to apply it all the way and parallel, as straight as possible. And within these five, the five lines must be within these two finger widths, okay? And this also reduces the inflammation because it helps clear the energy blockage. And also, as you imagine, there's energy lines, meridians going through here. And by doing these symbols here, you connect the meridians with each other. And then you balance the meridian system as well. I have also done other videos about Corona. Please check also out how to treat Corona virus, how to reduce the virus itself with information medicine, and also how to boost your immune system by applying the germanium symbol. Both you can download these symbols from my website, informationmedicine.info. So please check it out. Get your downloads. It's very easy, free to print. Carry them with you. And the symbols have a very powerful, strong healing ability. So carry it with you, and it creates changes in your energy field and in your well-being in general. So that's the aim of the information medicine. Please share it. Please hand my downloads out to other people so we can pull together and help more people. I'm really grateful for your help. And I see you in my next video in my series, How to effectively treat the coronavirus with information medicine. Thanks, Birgit Breit, international trainer and author. My book is Information Medicine for Children, a forward-looking book already last year in 2019. I also referred to how to reduce viruses, how to eliminate viruses, how to treat inflammation, how to treat lung infections, all that knowledge that we so desperately know now is in this book. Yeah, go to my website, you can order it from there. Thanks, bye.